Something like that.
Something like that. You've had some, 6 top tens or whatever it is.
Yeah.
All since February 1998.
Come on, give us more, man. We're looking good on this, man.
Give me a great morning. Carry on.
I'm telling you all this just in case you didn't know.
I'm assuming the character. Yeah, so we'll give it some welly down here today. Let these people have a bit of Roger Diamond, singing artist, undiscovered. My manager will speak with me on this one, won't you, manager?
Yep.
Yeah, I mean, you would go as far as to say I am probably the number one most undiscovered talent in the world.
Absolutely, you're the man that put the R into soul.
You toured Europe with Janet Jackson.
Roger Diamond is dead. Tommy Sex lives.
She has a lot of stress. You know, being a Jackson is just, you can't imagine it.
I think how tough it is being LaToya and Michael at once, though.
This is Tommy Sex. Gotta make a living.
You're quite snappy dressers. You've got, like, a very cool image. Not today.
This is radio.
You set yourself up for falls as well, just like mates do.
I think if one person was making fun all the time,
you'd be a smart-ass.
Do you ever chill out in any really untrendy T-shirts, like jeans with paint on them?
Wayne, you're very cool. You're smooth as silk. You're as smooth as silky the silkworm's favourite pyjamas.
Oh, my God, why are you doing that?
I don't know. I've got no idea.
I mean, women look at me because you do actually love a bit of it. You love a bit of a leotard. You know what?
I think this will probably be him.
Oh, are you the loony? Are you Mr. Toolface?
I am indeed.
Oh, hiya, fella. How are you?
Hey, I'm not too bad, actually. I'm off to come down and see you, get things sorted. Now, how's it going?
This is Eileen, our head of Fibre Fever.
Oh, hello. Pleased to meet you.
Is this your mum?
Whatever it is you would do for a fiver, we'll send Tommy Sex out to check up on you. It's got to be done today, somewhere in Manchester. He will come to you, wherever it is. What would you do for £5? It's a winning £5. Basically, turn it into £10,000 this coming Monday. What would you do for a fiver? Something wacky?
Well, listen, I like the whole idea of dressing up, Alison. If we're talking about £5, could we not get you to dress up as something else? Sean, a suggestion.
French maid.
How are you?
Hi, hey, hey. I'm fine, thank you.
We'll see you later.
You would do what? Bum shuffle. Is that right? Let me get this straight. Does this mean you're going to pull your trousers and pants down and sit on some nettles?
How are you, Andy?
How are you, mate?
How are you, mate?
I'm
here.
Yeah, you're looking good.
How's your bum?
It'll be a bit sore in a bit, won't it? You need to keep hold of that one for later.
Got me dot leaves, mate.
Dot leaves.
As good a place as any to get your bum nettled.
Pure nettles.
Pure nettles. Right, okay. Let's get them tipped out on the floor, here. Oh, you're going to go for the full-on rash.
I'll go for the full-on shuffle, maybe.
Right, okay, so let's do this. Oh, nice. Oh. Right, okie-dokie. It just looks a bit icky, this, really, though.
It's a psycho!
Come on!
Psycho down here.
Let's do it. Call Stream Guard. No, let's come this. Whoa! Come on! Yes! Oh, a bit more on that cheek. Oh.
No, I'm gonna say, stand up here. I'm not strictly convinced. I think I think you need to moon a bit. I think it'd be best if you was to moon it and do it again, to be honest with you. That's it, moon it. Now I'll do it. Now get on. Jeez.
Come on!
You are completely deranged, fella. What's going on down here with this guy? He's just completely nettled his Jaxie big style. What's the score now? He's putting dot leaves on him.
Dot leaves.
Okay, here's what you do. You need to lie face down on the grass, right? Lie face down on the grass, right? You do what? You've got to look at the...
Oh! Rub them, Snooksy, rub them! Yeah, rub them! Don't rub it, quick.
By any chance, you take drugs.
You're the man. You put that away as well. Oh. Right, here we are. Let's give you that. That's a fiver for you, fella, for nettling your bum. Yeah,
don't spin this one.
Some people are just off it. How could it go?